Multiple people are in police custody tonight following an investigation in Rochester. Police were called to the scene around 3 p.m. today for a report of a person on a porch with a long-barreled gun. Weyl Street was blocked from Joseph Avenue to Bauman Street for the investigation. Police say a number of people exiting a building in that area were detained. The streets have since reopened. Police are calling it an ongoing investigation. No other details released. We'll, of course, follow this one.